I picked up a Brian somewhere.
A Brian?
Are you not a Brian?
Wait, are you recording right now?
Yeah.
Oh.
I still have to do Forest of freaking fishing.
Oh, yeah.
Brian also has this game, but...
I'm playing it right now.
He's a lot farther along than I am.
That's because that's the benefits of having a 3DS version. You know what, Vance?
What?
If you're going to get me anything for my birthday, because it is coming up, get me the Steam version.
Oh, man, I would love to, but I'm down to a dollar.
Oh, no. Dude, you have a whole month.
Yeah.
A whole month to do that. Don't worry about it. But that's something that, I would kind of appreciate that, because I might want to do...
Jeez.
I might want to do a thing of this.
Yeah. Honestly, I hate the freaking Forest of Fishing. This place is annoying.
Oh, fuck. No! Ah! Oh.
You know my freaking pain.
I do know your pain, but that's not why I reacted. I thought I was gonna die, but turns out I wasn't.
Oh, jeez. Okay. You know what, dude?
What's up?
Not you. I'm talking to a skeleton. Mm. Get out of my face.
Did you beat Spectre Knight or whatever?
No, I haven't yet. Otherwise, I'd be ahead already.
The dialogue is great on that one.
Oh, man. The dialogue's was great on King Knight, too. He's a lot better of a insulter than Black Knight is.
True. But, like, for some reason, I feel like Spectre Knight, even though he does believe, actually, I don't know if I should say it.
Yeah, don't say it yet. Aw, fart, I forgot I have to deal with this turd. Freaking, who puts a gosh thing?
I forgot I have to deal with a fish.
Freaking,
No!
Are you okay?
The fish, I mean... You know the anglerfish thing?
Yes.
That's... Okay. That anglerfish in the Plague Knight thing is both easier and harder.
I don't think I got it. Jeez.
He's both easier and harder here. Like, it's easier to kind of avoid his attacks because you got the double jump and the explosion jump and stuff. But it is harder to hurt him.
Yeah.
Which you would think would... Ah! And I'm dead. Again.
I tell you what, it is a chore to find all the freaking cypher coins.
It is. It's a little funner, though, because, I mean, like, you jump insanely high with the explosion stuff.
Yeah.
I want to skip this angler part. This part's garbage.
I don't know, man. Oh man, why?
No, thank you.
Whoa, jeez. Oh, I hate this part. I mean, I haven't died, but I've done this. I haven't died yet in this level on camera, but I've done this level before, and I quit it twice. Once because of frame rate issues, which I'm experiencing, at least in a small part now.
Oh, Lord.
And also, oh, because of this jump, oh, fart, jeez.
All right, take it back. I forgot that he's invincible in the last thing. He's actually super easy to hit. And he's already dead. Okay. I love that. Hey, you've gotten some of the treasures from the previous game, right?
Yes, yes.
It's so funny to... A worthless piece of junk! Fucking love
That's so
guys.
Great.
Yeah.
What's
your headcanon voice for Plague?
Hey!
Yeah, I mean, like...
I was gonna get to that, but, like...
I mean, I was like kind of thinking of like any names or examples that wasn't just.
What the hell am I supposed to do here? There's so many spikes.
Could you show? Is it possible for you to show me?
Yeah, but like I'll try that when I get there. I have to go back.
Because I beat that segment, but it's annoying as hell.
Something tells me I just have to double jump, and I'm burst jumping instead. What? Oh man, I forgot a freaking coin.
Ah, not this part again. I forgot about this. This part's a pain in the ass to shovel.
What one is it?
The torpedo platform thing? Like the first, your first encounter?
Yeah. I thought that part was kind of cool, though.
It is cool, but it's like, I don't know. I thought the introduction to them could have been better. That's just my personal opinion.
Oh, fart. Jeez.
No!
Oh, jeez. Plague Knight's playstyle is so freaking, like, it gets me so freaking tense. Why did you jump off, you dick fish thing?
You're gonna say dick fish.
I almost did, and then I realized, I don't say that stuff.
And then I died stupidly.
Again! Oh, okay, so you remember the fishing forest level, right?
Yes.
There's a part where you have to throw your fish to hit a lever.
Yeah.
And then it extends a platform while there's spikes above and below. Mm-hmm. Oh, something tells me I just gotta hit, throw two fish instead of one. Yeah, I now that I think through it, I'm dumb. I'm really freaking dumb.
Wait, I could have told you that, honestly. I mean,
thanks, Brian.
You're very welcome.
I know what you mean. I know what you mean.
No, I actually didn't mean something. Oh. Well, no, I don't mean it in a bad way. Cause you're my dummy.
I'm a gummy.
Oh, dummy.
Oh.
You're my dummy.
Oh, but gummy worm.
Gummy bears.
Lambs and hair layer everywhere.
We are the gummy bears. I have no idea what
happened. Oh my freaking gosh. I am the stupidest person alive right now. It worked.
Yep.
Now what fresh hell awaits me? Below. Oh, screw this noise.
Can you show me?
Oh man, it's freaking Plinko, man!
Plinko?
Freaking Plinko!
I wanna see!
Hold on! I'm getting my butt whooped! I love that he. Okay. The problem is that, if I show you, it's going to lag terribly.
Well, you can show me just for a moment.
Okay. Freaking Plinko. I asked Pickles, enjoying yourself? And Pickles is like, yes! I just got through the first set of stages between, like, this morning and just now.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so this is Plinko.
Oh, that! Oh, that! I hate that segment.
It's not bad. I hate that they put freaking... Who decided to put Anchor Knights here?
Yeah.
I couldn't figure out how to kill the Orange Knight who was there before, who was in King Knight's stage.
This is the end.
I do love the cool looking chest over there.
Yep.
You get a freaking dog in the park! So freaking slippery! Wait. And what could be in it?
Oh, I don't have that.
Oh,
one.
Hey! Yeah.
Cool. Too bad you don't need it. You already have Alright, you can start share screen with me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well, it's not bad right now.
Alright.
It's just slower. It's not, like, dropping to single-digit frames, which is crazy.
Yeah.
I love this entire area, especially the spinning thing to get down here.
You know what I love? The fact that you can attack your own henchmen.
That like, is awesome. It's hilarious. So freaking hilarious.
Also, do you know about the musical sheet thing? Did you do that yet?
Yeah, I figured that. I didn't get it at first, but then I got it. Then I understood it. Okay, there's a secret. Right over here. It is 2 cipher coins.
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, well, guess what?
What?
There's another one on the other side.
Nah, you're kidding me. I've never noticed these.
Oh, wait, no. One was 2 cipher coins, and one was a sheet of music and a cipher coin.
Okay.
Sheet of paper. Sharps, flats, time signatures. What's all this? Yeah, I'll just write on the back. Oh, I nearly forgot. As I promised, a fitting reward. A romance tip from Sir Percival. Her heart will be like putty in your hands if you merely recite this poem. Thy love is a summer's rain. Dewdrops upon thine face, shining in thine light. Be with me, lady. How does this muskmelon have any luck with romance?
I don't imagine laughing there. It's like,
yes, I know. But I wanted to demonstrate it for you because you haven't heard it yet before.
Yeah. I could have imagined him like.
I'm just amazed that
it's hard for me to describe it. Like, you know who Charlie Adler is?
No.
Okay, he's a voice actor. He's actually famous for doing most of the characters. I love it.
I blew those 2 away. Oh yeah.
Yeah. But all right, anyway, Mona.
I bought the what's it called? The floating case. Because Brian said so.
No, that's not what I meant. That.
This? Float burst.
Yes.
Oh, float burst. Yeah. Okay.
Like, that's actually insanely good.
Oh, man. That sounds right. Awesome. I'll try that now.
Yeah.
Float burst.
It makes platforming as Plague Knight so much easier. And funner, too.
Wait a second. Nah, never mind. Yes, but it's really hard to charge. Nope, I did it wrong.
Just hold it, dude. You don't have to... There you go.
Yeah, you don't get a second charge after that.
You can get second charges?
Well, yeah, hold on. Oh, boy.
I'm sorry.
Whoop. I'm gonna go with basic burst for the moment. Bullet burst looks cool, and I'm guessing it's really good against bosses.
Huh.
Yeah, usually you're supposed to have a charge, jump once, use the charge, and then double jump.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I still think the floaty one might be a little bit better. Just. Like, especially here.
Ready?
Dude, use it here. Use the float.
I will. Alright, yeah. I get it.
Yeah,
use the float. Wait a second. Gotta check if there's a secret on the left. There is not. Mm-hmm. Floating gently down through the air. What an idiot. Okay.
Ah! Why did I do that?
Alright.
I am a fool.
Oh, I just plain blow up the bushes.
Yeah.
I don't know if I'm gonna make that. Okay, I did. The song is awesome.
It always is.
Yeah. I think I never realized it before all that. I don't think I realized it that much before. Another one! The only reason I use tonics is because they drop more for me. Wing!
This game likes to kill you.
Yep, a lot. Don't- I KNOW IT! Freaking bomb! In a thing! Ah! Oh, come on! I didn't even get a chance to dodge that one!
Yeah. Oh yeah, by the way, to those, I don't know if I said that this the last time I was in a Shovel Knight thing, because I know I'm not on the Shovel Knight stuff that often. Plague Knight is my favorite. So, you could imagine how hyped I am about this.
Yeah, I wanted to save it for Kelsey, but it's even laggier with Kelsey around. Set as much as I hate to say it.
Sorry, Kelsey! We love you.
We do, very much. It's just a little hard to do things sometimes. Going up the ladder.
Oh, by the way, can't wait till you get to Plague Knight stage.
I know. I kind of know about how it goes.
Kind.
Yeah, I read the feats, and honestly, I probably shouldn't because, like.
Spoilers!
Jeez! Dang it. Oh, I did it wrong. I'm not digging this float majigger.
Here's one thing I don't like about the whole get extra life thing. I mean, I kind of get it, but like
I know it doesn't like refill your max. I mean, it doesn't give you a maximum all the time.
Yeah.
I know it's easier to get, but geez, now I only have four all the time.
Yeah. It's so ugh.
Hello! I see a cipher coin in the wall.
You know what's my prediction for the next Smash Brothers DLC?
What?
Shovel Knight and maybe Shantae are gonna be playable. There's also going to be, Risky Boots. Kelsey's calling me.
Huh. Add her in.
Add her in? Okay. There's also going to be a Risky Boots.
I can see a Shantae stage. Oh man, now I want to go back, because I don't know, like...
Sorry about that, pressed the wrong button.
That's fine.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm going through,
Oh, you're still doing that? Okay, never mind. I'm not angry anymore.
Please don't be mad. Why were you mad?
Because I get mad and or irritated for stupid reasons because I like to talk to Brian about Mega Man alone and it's really petty and I'm sorry and I'm trying to get over it.
I'm doing your favorite stage.
I said I'm over it now.
Okay.
And I'm trying to not be annoyed by stupid things like that.
Oh, I get it. That's where I missed King Knight's one. Oh, good lord, I didn't realize how many freaking frogs are in this room.
Anyway, Brian, I sent you a thing.
Yeah, let me see. I want to take a look at it.
Brian is also playing.
It's actually in the group chat, so you both can see. So somebody drew up this little concept of an alternate universe Mega Man thing. All
right. By the way, Rock is going to kill me in that ass plug.
Wait, did they update?
Well, they did update, but, it's... But, like...
Like, the last I checked, it was basically lots of dorky Cutman.
Oh, yeah, by the way, there was a lot of dorky
Cutman.
You
lost me at Woodchuck.
Yeah, somebody referenced Monkey Island, I love
oh
it.
Oh my gosh, I found the face! Watch it! I can't use it, but whatever.
Anyway, why are you gonna share screen?
Oh, I would, but as I explained to Brian, it's oh my gosh! Good
it
lord!
It lags like fuck, so
oh,
I can't
Oh, it
see.
Totally does. Good lord,
man!
like, Pawn, Vance, you want to try it?
In a minute.
Because, damn it, watching him play Plague of Shadows is fun!
Bart! Good lord, who put in this room?
What room?
Everything's water!
Oh gosh. Can Plague not swim?
I don't think so.
No, he can. It's just, unfortunately, not in that stage.
Not in that, this, wah! Not in this water. I got crushed.
Because, like, I'm underwater right now, and because I'm actually ahead of Vince.
Wait, you're both playing Plague of Shadows?
He has it on 3DS.
Yeah.
Boosh.
Which, in my opinion, is the best version, because...
Have you guys been experimenting with different combinations for his bomb?
I have.
I'm currently using Float Casing, Component Powder, and Quick Fuse.
And what about the Burst?
Oh, yeah, the Burst is the Float Burst. I'm not loving it.
Yeah, trust me, you're gonna love it when it gets to the shadow areas.
Because we had a combination earlier that, like, what? It homed in on enemies?
Yeah, that's not all that great.
But it was still neat to look at.
Yeah, I will agree with you there. I did all of that, so I don't have to do that anymore. Whoa!
It's like combining... How many different combinations can you get?
A lot.
That's what I'm wondering.
Oh, by the way, I'm not sure you guys got this. But... There is actually something called Arcana, which is, you know...
Yeah, it's the fishing thing.
Yeah, there's actually another one.
I know, I have it, Big Boom.
No, not Big Boom. It's actually called, Leech Liquid. And it is really helpful. Because basically what it allows
you... Does it give you health back?
It gives you health back when you throw a bomb at enemies.
Ah!
Huh. That sounds really helpful, considering I only have 4 health.
Yep.
Get me out of this thing. Holy butts, why? No! Mini boss in the walls!
I am guessing
Good Lord.
Spectre Knight's stage is not being very nice.
Nope, neither is the fishing stage.
Oh my gosh, the fishing stage was such a pain. Getting in the washer. Like or dryer, whatever.
I spent literally like an hour on that stage alone.
Now I have to go back. Oh, wait a second. This is the room that I had to freaking bar.
Are you talking about a different fishing stage from the first one?
Yeah, it was the Forest of Phasing last time.
Anyway, are you going to try share screening now?
In a minute, as soon as I get on this next screen, all right?
Because I want to see Precious Plague Knight is precious, okay?
Kelsey, you're going to love the dialogue between Plague Knight.
Oh my gosh, it is so great. I'm going to be saying it all myself because I don't care what anyone says. I love what I do with,
His Shoot, boss what's it called? So cool, okay?
Like, I didn't even hear what you said, Vance.
I love the way that I do, Spectre Knight.
His Spectre Knight is pretty damn good. He's great at being maniacal.
No, Spectre Knight.
I mean Plague, Flick.
Yeah,
you
mean Plague. Plague
is... I love how floaty your bombs are right now.
Woo!
Yeah.
Gently
and I
float.
Like how floaty you were.
Alright, this is where you want to have that float first. This part, it's super useful. Like, seriously.
You mean the dickish room where you can barely see a fucking thing?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
The float jumps are like...
There's a secret.
Make this so much easier than the Shovel Knight run.
Bingo!
But seriously, at some point you guys are gonna have to try out all the possible combinations for Spectre.
Oh, I love the explosive power.
it's like, you guys are gonna have to, like, make a list of all the possible combinations and just try them out. And it'll be glorious.
It will be glorious!
Ow. Oh, you're darn right, I can't see Jack in here.
Yeah, just use the float one. It actually helps you a lot here.
You guys are dumb and without heads.
Oh, wait, dang it. I mean to use, I know there's a bomb in there, but whatever!
You need to buy more stuff from Mona.
I know, but I don't have the money yet.
And I imagine not all the stuff is available for Mona either, because you need more of those green coins. Make sure you get all of them.
By the way, Treasure Knight, insanely easy. This shit is Spectre.
Dang it.
Oh, God.
Bingo. Okay. Something tells me there's a skeleton in this wall.
Don't worry, you can easily take care of him. You have bombs!
Boosh! And now he's gonna fall in the thing. And I'm gonna be like, I don't care. I don't know why I sounded like Waluigi there. Don't care! I blow everything up!
I kinda wanna voice somebody. I like voicing these characters with you.
I still like how you get a fishy bomb.
Die! Bushes.
You can actually blow up those stupid bushes!
Yep.
But wait, if you blow up the bushes...
Well, Spectre Knight doesn't need them. The explosion
jumps... I mean, if you blow up the bushes, doesn't that mean... Plague
Knight doesn't need them?
...use them later?
Well, it's actually... Like, believe it or not...
Good lord!
As you find out later, Shovel Knight is actually 10 steps ahead of you.
Oh, I thought he was 10 steps behind.
Nope.
Cause like you see him in you access the what is it called?
When you access the town, you see him come in behind you.
Yeah, you see him come in afterwards.
Yeah, but like you'll soon find out that he's actually a few steps ahead of you.
What about that coin?
I'll get it. Don't worry about it. I have to wait for this idiot.
Oh, right, I forgot.
Yeah, the whole mechanic of this stage.
That's right, it's been a while.
Going up!
It's not really that much of a gimmick, it's just there.
Boom!
Seriously, all of my male friends here on Skype, you all do amazing. Plague Knight. You, Vance, Doku, you're all amazing giggly birds.
Like,
you are all adorable giggle birds, and I love you.
Like, honestly, like, the way I kind of imagine, Plague Knight a little bit, like, it's if you took, like, his version of Cobra Commander in the newer the G.I. Joe thing, and you kind of give him a goofy spin to him. So I kind of imagine him. I need to find a line. hold on.
But honestly, you're all adorable. You're all adorable and sweet. And if I ever meet you guys, I will hug you until you cannot breathe. Just a warning.
Aww.
It's so wonderful!
Let's see.
You guys are wonderful friends, you guys have wonderful voices, you guys have wonderful personalities, and I'm so glad I met you.
Aww. Seriously, thank you.
Yay! Hoshi! Hoshi! What? No. Oh, good lord. Okay, I will admit, I think the thing saves me!
So, we know Plague Knight is not part owl.
No. My sister says he might be a magpie.
I said earlier that he's probably a kookaburra because of all the laughing he does. Well, part magpie, part kookaburra, definitely not part owl, because he can't see for shit in the dark.
Take that, frog.
It's fun to imagine it's fun to imagine what bird genetics he has, because he has to be part bird.
Anyway, I want to be put our last direct flight was directly into the ocean.
Too deep. Sorry, I feel it's too deep.
I can't afford another set of waterlogged bombs.
He's so silly.
Oh man, Chester's in this room.
Oh man, there's a coin down there.
Hey man, you wanna buy? You wanna trade me? Are you sure I'm 10 steps behind? I have all the things.
You can't be 10 steps behind because it's you who puts the relics in the chest for Shovel Knight to find later. At this point, you can't be 10 steps behind. Maybe
I
later.
I found the leech
but
liquid.
You can't be 10 steps behind now. Otherwise, you wouldn't be able to. You can't put the relics in the chest for Shovel Knight to find later.
Well,
it's you who puts the relics in the chest for him to find. You trade them to Chester, and then Shovel Knight finds them later.
Yeah,
you're
but,
directly affecting his quest.
Yeah, but also you're gonna again. You'll see later.
Maybe later, but at this point in the quest, you're still a few steps ahead of him.
Maybe,
Or
let's leave it all up to a
But honestly.
Who does these things?
Let's just drop it for now, Brian.
Also, you have to keep in mind that, like, you know, it's not...
Drop it.
No, Kelsey, I just wanted to mention this one thing. Because, like, whether or not Shovel Knight actually has the relics at a certain point is actually determined on the player. Because, yeah, you could get, you know, like, the fire rod at the intended stage, but if you don't find it, you could buy it later. So
I suppose.
Yeah.
But who do you buy it from?
Yeah. Freaking.
Look at that plague, but.
Chester, or whatever his name is. But
you buy it from Chester, and who trades it to Chester?
Yeah, I get that, dude. But I'm saying that, like. You could still be ahead of the game and not have the item. Heck, I didn't even get the
I suppose, but
because like
he can't get the item until he until Chester has it, and Chester can't have it until Plague Knight gives it to him.
Yeah, but also, you have to keep in mind that Chester, you could find him in any of the towns. So, you could beat the stage where you get the item without getting the item, and then buy it from him in the town. So you could infer that, yes, Shovel Knight was here, and he just didn't have the item.
Arcana Big Bomb.
Goldfish!
I thought we weren't collecting goldfish anymore.
Anyway, you understand? Rah, you understand my pet Kelsey?
Goldfish.
Yeah.
Snack, that's my old bag.
Goldfish.
It just seems clearer to me to interpret it as, like, Plague Knight actually affecting Shovel Knight's quest, because that just seems neat.
He still is. When you really think about it, because... Because, wait, there is some truth to what you said. Like, it wouldn't be possible for Shovel Knight to get all the items if Spectre Knight didn't find them first.
Plague.
Sorry.
You both have been, confusing that today.
Yeah.
You know what? Just call him Bird Knight.
Boom Knight!
Boom Knight!
Or I'd like to call him Green Goblin Knight.
I'll get you, Spider-Man!
I'll get you, Spider-Man!
Oh, good lord.
Don't forget that sparkly.
Oh, yeah. Three tokens. Yes.
Your bombs are too floaty. Oh, there we go. He fell into the pit.
He sure did.
So, yeah, there's a sparkly and there's a coin.
What? Oh, I get it. Fart! Well, I'm dead.
But at least you got the coin!
And at least I restart right frickin' there. Oh, come on, number of the devil bag.
How did this muskman have any luck with the robots?
I just put more importance on the coins because stuff from Mona.
Yeah.
And stuff from Mona means more possibilities for BOOM!
Oh wait, I can't- oh dude, Kelsey, you're gonna squee, like, after this level. I know that. You're gonna squee, and you're gonna be happy.
Oh, cool.
Dude, I'm already gonna squee because of this level. I fucking love Spectre Knight.
Oh,
like,
wait.
Besides Plague Knight, who has grown on me a lot because it's fucking Plague Knight, I love Spectre Knight. He's my second favorite in the order.
Wait, nope. Spectre Knight is your second favorite?
He used to be my first favorite, but then Plague Knight quickly climbed up to first.
Playing
no! Hort! No! Where am I?
Holy shit!
Where am I? What am I?
For me, the sparkles made it easier to see myself.
Ah, is that why you're...
Yeah.
Get out of my way.
That kind of makes sense.
Hey, look.
Boom!
In the Shovel Knight playthrough, I died like 10 billion times there. And this time, I just went through it like no breeze.
I think I got it the first time on my playthrough.
Yeah.
Hey.
All right, it's time.
Alright. Are you gonna voice both of them or?
Yeah, I'm voicing both of them.
Aww.
I want to properly
So, Reaper meets Reaper, but you are no kindred spirit. What have you come to harvest, foolish alchemist? If only you could see me yawning under this mask. Ooh, spooky ghost!
Oh my gosh!
Aw, oh, man, I wanted to kind of read that too, but...
Oh. Mask indeed, as befits a hollow, blustering fool. You hide only from yourself. How tragic that you shall never emerge from cowardice. For here, your story must end.
Wow, did he actually get to play?
Yep.
I'm surprised.
And remember, here's the thing, right? I know you had kind of headcanon that he might be part bird, but he's technically, he still has human emotion.
I didn't think he had human emotion. I'm just surprised that Plague would let that get to him. But then again, he probably doesn't have human depth. Considering that they did hint that he might have had a thing with the Magicus.
I did. Bert! Doing awful!
Yeah, they are kind of hinting that he might have a thing with the Magicus. Well, with the dialogue from Black Knight.
Dang it!
Well, no, it's just
okay. Float burst has to go.
Yeah.
No, the dialogue from Black Knight with the Magicus and also the dialogue from Percy. The whole love advice thing.
Oh, yeah, thing, yeah. But anyway,
those are all kind of hinting towards something between them.
Yeah. But anyway, yeah, you don't need the float thing in this segment. It was just mostly for the shadow segment.
Hee hee! Bing! Dang it!
Remember, the leech is with you. You can still
use it. Oh, fart, you're right!
Yes, leech liquid. Please, please.
You should probably hit the person with it. There you go. You get some
See, there you go, it works! And it works on Spectre himself.
Looks like I'm stealing your soul.
Looks like I'm the one stealing around here.
Although it seems to have a slight recharge period almost.
It's because it uses magic.
Oh, you're right.
So,
wow! Aside from the slight recharge period, the leech liquid almost seems broken.
Trust me, it's not. Because, it's completely reliant on how many hits you could land. Which also leaves you completely open to attack.
That is pretty balanced, actually. Yeah. But it's still pretty useful.
And plus
oh,
the recharge.
Oh, why you gotta turn off the lights here? Come on!
Because Spectre doesn't want to go down just yet.
Oh, but.
Also, all this dialogue, it kind of points to some unrest in the Order,
Well, I am betraying them.
True. And Plague does seem like the one that's most
Boom!
Likely.
Boom!
Anyway.
Sucker!
Oh, dang! Nice!
Your essence shall be mine now!
Give!
Yes! Oh, dance! Oh, dance!
Oh, it's the same as King Knight's.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fine.
Cool.
It's mine! Oh, mine!
if I remember correctly, you're gonna like it.
Spectre, you're kind of hanging off the ledge.
What were you saying, Brian?
I don't like this. At least Kelsey is.
Oh my gosh.
Yay, I get to voice Mona again!
How much is that?
Oh, she's dancing!
And
there's an achievement for this!
How long do we just have to watch?
I don't care. I want to watch it.
It will continue to loop until you go down. At least to my knowledge.
There is an achievement for watching the whole dance. The achievement is called Creep.
Creep.
I didn't even know that. Now I have to persist.
Yeah. Don't worry. There's probably another one. For you, at least.
She dances really nice.
I think she's actually doing a waltz, but by herself, kind of.
Oh my god,
yep,
she's so cute!
True. She's waltzing.
Yeah.
She's so precious.
I ship her with Plague.
Even
I don't know,
I'm
still kind of digging the whole Plague Tinker thing.
Mm. Plague Tinker is pretty cute.
Well, you'll see.
Although I could take Plague and Mona as well.
I think.
Although for me.
Oh yeah, I think the music's almost over.
Imagine Plague Tinker Mona.
Oh man.
Plague Tinker Mona.
I kept on considering them as best friends, or maybe Mona yep, creep.
Honestly, I can see them either way.
Anyway, achievement
look.
Get. I'm pretty
okay.
sure it loops after this point.
Yeah.
What? Mona, what were you doing in here?
How long were you watching? And you operated my torque lifts unsupervised?
I just dropped in. I barely saw anything. Come on. I'm not some creep.
I kind of think you should tone down the... That's just my opinion.
Well, I guess the charade is up. Yeah, I dance down here. All the time. By myself. Big deal.
I mean, I could
by
be like...
By yourself? That doesn't sound like fun.
Yeah, again...
Oh, that's your opinion of it.
Yeah.
My opinion of it is different.
I guess.
Well, whatever. I don't see anyone rushing to join me. I'm used to the solitude by now.
Wish I could help you there, but, you know, too left to defeat it all.
Yeah, it's no big deal. Anyway.
Spectre Knight has given up the ghost.
Great! I need to swing by the lich yard and scrape... lich yard? Lich
yep.
yard and scrape up some ectoplasm later. Fantastic!
Your face. You look different. Is something the matter?
Silly. I'm smiling. Oh, by the way, take a swig of this health potion I made for you.
Yes!
Maybe it'll help?
Oh yeah, the thing looks different now.
Yes! Freaking yes! More health!
It's cranberry flavored.
Delicious!
So, what are we working on today? Wanna buy something?
Oh
no?
Man, you know what I can do now? Oh, fart!
Do research.
Yeah!
Okay, I have a bunch of new toys designed, but we still have to build them. We'll need 60 cypher coins for materials. Yep, that'll do it. Okay. Stand back as I test my hypotheses.
That's 8! That is a lot of coins! Boosh!
Now then. Take a gander at your new arsenal.
Woo! Orbit casing! Cluster powder!
But you only throw one bomb, Max.
Yeah, I noticed. Frost burst!
Now,
Woo!
Why don't you buy something for me,
remote
hon?
Remote fuse! I want this.
Nice choice.
And I want that! Honestly, I want everything, but what do you know?
Everything to be delightful.
Well, that one. You know, some coin for 1,000 is just sitting there. You could always use that. Thank you.
Not a problem. I'll be going now.
See you.
Boom!
Oh god, so cute!
Yep, seen this before.
Why do I even put up this with this simpleton?
Why do I even put up this?
I love playing!
Okay, you're Oolong now.
Spent a long time to remember music. I could play good song. Will you? It will be good treat. Show Dr. Knight. Yes!
We've seen a bunch of it already. Waltz for one.
Lambs! Lambs!
Like. Cute.
Yeah.
Yeah, I found a thing Brian didn't know about.
Yeah.
So, yeah, his essence does look slightly different in there.
It looks a bit more green.
It looks a bit more sickly, honestly. Orbit casing. Ooh.
Let's play around with
Remote
some of these.
Fuse. Oh, I love it.
It is absolutely delightful and devious!
That is interesting.
Who wants a touch?
I got the touch. We got the power!
Oh my god! You Fats and Doku all have great plague nights.
Ah, time to go home. Money! Delightful!
Yeah.
So, time to raid King Knight's place?
Again!
Yeah, Kelsey, on a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate our plagues?
Vance's is a freaking 10 because his giggles. Yours is an 8.
Okay, this one I could use the float burst.
Yours are both great, but just I am so used to Vance's, and just his giggles are so amazing.
Oh, I missed it.
Like, do you even realize?
That's hilarious.
I've got it. Woo!
So, I know technical cell phones aren't supposed to be created, but fuck it, we have cell phones. What in the fuck was that, like?
Hey, I guess I fell for it!
Plague, why are you adorable?
I think Vance's, I have no opinion on mine because I can't have to hear myself, which that's hard to do.
You will.
Yeah, but, My personal opinion on Vance's, he does really, really good, but...
Well, I want that.
This is, as Vance said, this is all based on, like...
Opinion. In my opinion, if they ever made, like, a Plague Knight, Shovel Knight animated series, I think he would be a great Plague Knight.
Yeah, but, like, anyway, when I was gonna say about the opinion thing, like, the way I see Plague Knight, right, yes, he's... You know, insano. Yeah, I get that. Like, but I do kind of see that, like... Like, for example, that whole, Mona scene. I kind of see him, like... not toning down too much, right? But, like, I kind of see him kind of enter, like, a... I guess what you would call it, a little bit of a zen. Right? Like, what were you doing down here?
What were you doing down here?
Yeah.
Oh yes! I completely forgot! To the travel pond!
Yeah.
Hey, now here, boss!
Get out of my way!
No!
That's
yeah.
Not it.
I mean, like,
be gone!
You heard it that time, right, Kelsey?
Well...
Like...
Go.
That's literally... Like,
what?!
The fact that he didn't do that earlier just kind of, again, based
Uh-oh.
On opinion, of course.
Uh oh.
Just kind of rubbed me off the wrong way.
Oh! did you literally die in the travel pond?
Yes, you did. How deep?
At least
you
okay?
I know you've written a strict no touching rule, but I had to jump in and save you. Please don't blow me up.
Be gone.
Huh.
Boom!
That's an interesting thing about Plague. He has a strict no touching rule. We learned something about him.
I kind of imagine that he...
Oh, man.
Suddenly I imagine with him and, Tinker, he's very iffy about hugs at first.
Bottomless quarry. That sounds...
It takes a while for him to trust Tinker enough to let him hug him.
Let's go to the Explodatorium.
Next time on Plague of Shadows!
Farewell.